everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Drunk Minecraft. I'm here with Wade and Bob, as usual. Hi, Wade.
Hi, Bob. Hi, guys.
And,
hi, Mark.
As punishment for the last episode, for all of us, mostly Bob, we've been sentenced to life on this island with no escape, because if we try to escape, Bob, try to escape.
I'm going to leave my hoe, because we need that.
Yeah, the very important hoe.
Make it right there, Bob. Go, Bob!
That was just...
There was nothing to it. Just here, all right. Here's your hoe back.
I shall it now.
Okay, so right, we're trapped on this island of death. Thank you for the apple, Wade.
You're welcome.
So we have here... Oh, we need PvP on, because I think PvP is off.
Oh, no. I can't do the ground because right-click raises my hoe for battle.
What?
When I right-click, it doesn't...
Bob's got a broken right hoe.
So we're stuck on this island. I've been drinking for 3.5 hours. I do not feel good at this point, but I'm still drinking the same Amaro Sour in this, like, 40-ounce chalice. My ice is all melted. It is warm and watered down, but I'm still drinking it. What are you guys drinking?
I am drinking a very appropriate beer. I'm bad at this. La fin du monde.
Which
I think it means the end of the world. Or
yes.
The end of something. It's the end of something.
It's the end of us because.
I got this.
Wade, what do you have?
The end of our horrifying Minecraft.
Wait. Wade, how does that help us?
I don't know. It's all
I have this.
It's all I can do.
All right. Anyway, so we're trapped on this island. We have to find a way off without swimming. So
I ready my hoe.
I have an axe. Should I chop down the tree now or later?
Will it grow at all?
We can hope and pray that if we bust those leaves, we get one sapling.
All right, let's do it.
Actually, If we cut the tree and let the saplings or the leaves die normally, isn't it higher chance of them dropping a sapling?
I have literally no idea.
All right, I'm cutting the tree.
Being as this tree did not grow naturally, though, I don't know if it works like that.
All right, I got the wood. I'm going to make a crafting table.
No, God.
Wait,
it's going to take like
I thought
most
they were making
of the
a boat. Oh, wait, no, a crafting table for a boat. No, oh, no.
All right, we got one crafting table, and I've four blocks of wood. All right.
What's the most effective thing? I guess we should save those and make tools.
I guess.
Can we make an airship?
I don't think so. Okay. I don't think we're going to get any help from anything. Bob, stay out of the water! No! Bob! No!
I'm fine.
Oh, okay. I thought the water was... Can this be lava all around us? Make it
no!
a little extra? that would be great. Just make it a little extra horrific. Give us our situation of true peril and dyingness. I'm going to dig, because I have a shovel. I'm going to create a mine of sorts. Ah! What?
Oh, my God.
Ah! What happened?
I'm making a break for it.
Don't do it, Bob. It's not worth it.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Well, the hoe is gone.
Oh no, our hoe. Whatever will we do?
Yeah, shut up.
Okay.
Well, on the bright side, we can stand right here now.
I'm gonna dig down. We're gonna have so much dirt. Okay, I ran out of dirt to dig. Wade, you got the pick, right?
Yeah, I hope it lasts a while.
Your turn to shine. Alright, we're gonna try to dig. Wait, this is Bob! We lost Bob!
Wait. I'm fine.
I'm lagging. I keep thinking I'm falling in the lava.
All right, I've got 12 cobblestone. What are we going to do with it?
I don't know. We're going to try to build out so that we can escape to somewhere else.
All right, I'm right here.
Take over, man. We got to survive.
Why did we make this lava?
I don't know. What? Nothing happened, Wade.
Yeah, I'm good. I fell in
Stop
the lava.
Acting like stuff happened, and then. Wade, what the hell, Wade? You had the only pick. ocean's rushing in!
Okay. What? No!
What the hell? Oh, we got...
Where did that come from? I know you don't care, but I can't break blocks or anything, so...
You can break dirt. Get some dirt. We need more...
No, I, like, because of the game, can't break blocks.
Oh, okay. A tidal wave just destroyed our bridge!
I'm broken.
Uh-oh. Bob is broken, apparently. That's what you get, Bob, for what you did in the last episode. How dare you?
I have no permissions.
Oh, you've been opt.
All right, I can do stuff now.
Yay! All
right. It's all a miracle.
I want to get over to those sugar cane over there that are just tantalizingly over there.
Where are we gonna see them. How is my draw distance really short or something?
I don't know. Things are going all wonky on this side. Is this how Lost is? Is this what Lost is like?
This is how that show is.
Is there a plane that's going to crash? Wood? I have 4 planks of wood. Why?
Can you make sticks and we can make some more picks out of stone?
Yes, actually. Surprisingly.
I'm harvesting stone right now, slowly.
How are you harvesting stone?
With his fist. You can break stuff with your fist.
Stone? I guess you can, yeah.
Well, no,
yeah.
Can I not take these blocks if I break them with my fist?
Here, Bob, I got some underneath you.
If we were really sophisticated, Wade could go down, try to get iron, and we could get iron tools.
We need torches, though, so I can dig down.
Well, we need to smelt it before we can make it into ingots to make stuff with it.
Oh, no.
Can't make axes or picks.
Are those leaves still there?
Wait, no. Poopy.
Mark,
never mind.
Don't move.
Okay.
This stone is surprisingly valuable.
Give
it
to me.
I don't think these leaves are going to die on their own.
Got it?
I got it. You want a pickaxe?
Yeah, that'd probably be the best option, I think.
All right. That is not a pickaxe.
I want another hoe.
Don't tell me I will make another hoe. Okay.
God.
I tossed you the pickaxe.
Such an epic waste of wood.
Wade, do you want anything? We got very few sticks to waste here.
I'm good for now.
I'm good to drink.
Let's see if we find iron or something.
Oh, we really can't go much lower, huh?
I'm going to make myself a pickaxe and then that'll be it.
We need to have like a shaft for light to the surface or something.
Yeah. Oh, ingenious.
Yes. But that's going to take a lot of effort, and the water will come in. That's not going to work.
What we need is a center shaft, but we can have dirt on the outsides. This can work. No, this can work. Like right above where the thing is, like that center shaft there. We can do that. You can spiral down.
Wait, why'd you break the stairs?
I didn't.
Are you widening?
Yeah,
okay, I get it.
Yeah.
So we get a little bit more light in here.
Like this. Ugh. Widen it out.
Widen it there? Oh, that's not the right place to widen it.
I'm just trying to get more light down here so we can see.
Oh, no. Why is this?
I know, but you guys can't do anything right. We're gonna die here.
You know, we could, like, draw straws and eat you, Mark.
Hey, you're the one with the food there,
buddy.
Why
do we have to draw straws for that?
I was just trying to make him feel better about it.
Mm. Oh, that's water! Ah!
What did you do? No! Oh.
I fixed it.
Okay.
Oh my god, now I'm stuck in a thing. Oh,
hang on.
Oh,
I'm
no.
building
oh.
it up on the outside. Ah! We're gonna try to do this correctly. Why are we going down anyway? Are we building a tunnel to the other island?
That was kind of my thinking. I was gonna not tell Zombie that, though.
Oh. Well.
Because, you know, now he knows.
Am I just the one that loudly yells out our plans to everyone?
Bob! Oh, I don't know. I don't even know what you would say. It would just be obnoxious. Oh, that's water too! Shit. Okay, fixed it.
I make the worst paths.
Yay, I made it to the sugar cane!
Now, what does that do for us?
What can we do?
We can make books!
We could have gone to, the hilly island the other way.
Oh, yeah. Why did we come here?
Because you wanted to go this way.
I wanted the sugar cane.
I thought you had a plan. I'm breaking these leaves and hoping we get wood because they're not dying.
Where'd you get the leaves? Oh, sapling!
Saplings! Saplings!
We got saplings!
I got 2 saplings.
Bob, what the hell?
Will you build that up a couple so I can...
I don't have any dirt left.
I've got some, but I can't get out because I'm trapped in the dirt. Desert.
Build it out, Wade. Build it out. Out. Build it out.
I got one block.
I'm so stupid. Why am I trapped here?
I like how we're like, where are all our blocks? And I look back and there's this giant-ass bridge to a little island of nothing.
Okay, only
you. Oh, careful in the water. All right, I'm going to plant a tree right there. No, careful! The sapling!
I'm moving the line so there's light in it.
Well, I gotta grow a tree.
I'll grow it somewhere else.
Wade, there's dirt all the way out on that island over there. What did you do?
You bring that!
I made him a slight error.
Is that your error sound?
Yeah, that means error.
I'm recollecting this dirt over here. Hopefully.
From the absolutely useless expedition to nowhere? Is that what you're recollecting the dirt from?
Yeah. I was going to go plant my tree over there. Where can I grow my trees?
I'll build a little outcropping by the lava.
And then we won't destroy it.
Here,
we're
going to
have the trees over the lava. That's brilliant.
Yeah, build it over here. It'll be fine.
Heat is probably good for trees, right?
Yeah. I don't know, maybe.
I'm not
out there. Don't be a baby. Put it out there. Grow! Who's got some bone meal?
Yes, I have bone meal.
It's almost night. It is night, actually.
Good. It's almost night. That's
we're going to get monsters, aren't we?
I don't know.
We should build a house, but we don't have torches. Oh, we're so fucked. We're so fucked. Why are you breaking my shit?
I wasn't even on the same side as you.
You broke my stairs.
I did not break anything in that direction.
Now why are there no stairs out?
I don't know. Ask yourself that question.
That's so dumb.
Oh, I'm not doing well. Why is there a squid? What is with you, squid? What are you doing? What are you doing? Look at this stupid-ass squid!
Eat it, sack!
It just died for no reason. It died. It was here just squiddling, and it just stupid like a dumbass just died. What the hell?
Do we have any food or anything? Or
why, are you getting a little hungry? This apple sure looks good, don't it?
Can I murder you?
Ah!
Oh my god, I can.
No,
that's not good.
I will jump in the lava with the last of our sticks.
Oh.
Don't you dare.
Ow. Ow. Why does this pit? Why this here now like
there's
this?
There's stairs around the outside. God damn.
I have an ink sack. Don't mess with me. I fell in the hole! Get me out! I fell in the hole! Oh, we're right here. Okay.
No, walk in front of me.
Wade, stop breaking the damn stairs.
That was a stair?
That was a stair.
There, it's right there.
There are no stairs out.
There's a way out. There's a way out. You know this is going to be a breeding ground for monsters. You know that, right?
Yeah, well, let's not let that happen.
Well, we do have some natural light coming in. We got to
keep fire lava. Get out of the hole.
Wait, I have an idea. Holy shit.
What?
Guys, I have an idea.
What?
Except the lava's all gone now. I was going to say, we should build a house where there's one square of lava that's inside the house so there's light. But now the lava's all gone.
Oh yeah. Our trees aren't grown yet, though.
We're so boned.
Look at this other dumbass squid over here. Look at this. What kind of an idiot are you? You're swimming in one block shallow water. You're so stupid.
I think all of the water is one block shallow.
I know. Look at this dumbass squid here. It's such a fucking idiot. All right, whatever.
So can we make it? Can wood so bad?
This is the worst episode ever.
Shut up.
I don't think we're smart enough to do this.
We're doing fine. Just keep going. We need to start digging a tunnel, though.
We wasted all of our materials building a path to
dig a tunnel somewhere towards.
I'm building a 2-block tunnel. Hopefully I'll hit some lava that I can use to light it or something.
That's the wrong direction!
Oh, really?
That's towards
which way? Which way?
That way. Where you're facing.
This way?
This way. This direction here.
Okay, over here. I'm going to do it under the stairs so I don't break them.
Okay. I will help you. I will dig the other part of the 2 tunnel.
Ah! The flooding!
Wade!
No, I didn't do it! Wade!
Oh, no!
Run!
guys!
We're drowning!
No!
Who did this?
My trees!
Who did this? Wade! Was it that dumbass squid? Why did you do this?
I didn't come up here. I couldn't do this.
Why did
Look
you?
Look at the water to your other.
What happened here?
The magic?
Build a dam.
Why am
Build
I stuttering a... like Porky Pig?
Build a dam.
I got five blocks.
I got it.
What the hell's going on?
I got it. Save the trees. Save the trees. Save the trees. We're okay. We got it. Oh my god.
Get more blocks. We gotta build a wall.
I guess the tide is gonna rise up. Why is it bright down here? That lava does not look good, Bob.
It's safe. That's what I'm doing. I'm using the lava to light this.
How is that safe?
This is our area.
It actually is working,
it's
surprisingly.
It's totally safe. What's wrong with you guys?
It's actually working, Wade. It's working. Stop panicking.
All right.
Stupid. Just use your pick to get materials so that we don't flood.
Working on it.
Oh, no. That's not... This is the wrong way. We need to go... God. I don't know. We need to get around this lava, but... Oh! I see iron!
Oh!
Get
There's
it!
Iron!
Get it!
Don't go into panic. There might be a creeper down there or something.
Get out. I'm getting it. There's a bunch of iron!
Okay, I'm going to build a staircase so you can get out.
I have a bunch of stuff I can just...
Flooding! Look out!
Wait! Stop it!
I didn't do that!
Wade, your job is to stop the flooding!
I was getting blocked!
I got it! Wade, go help Bob! I got it! Jeez!
Goddamn! Iron ore!
You are the weak link here! Our tree!
Oh, if our tree gets washed away...
No,
I'm down here and get materials, so I did.
You didn't do it fast enough, obviously!
Well, clearly. Thank you for Captain Obvious.
All right. I'm protecting our tree now.
Oh, no!
I need more materials, like now! I need many more! Ugh. Oh, God. I'm reclaiming... Oh, no, they're underwater now. Guys! It's bad news up here! Hang on, no move!
No!
Gimme! We need to protect the tree! Why haven't these damn things grown yet?
I don't... Because they're
not... Not the tree! Get away, you stupid... Okay, alright.
This is so bad.
Just keep calm.
My pickaxe is about to go.
We're gonna have more wood. I've got 3 sticks left, so we got enough for one more pickaxe.
I'm pretty close to being out of pickaxe, and I appear to be the only one who understands how to use a pickaxe.
I don't think that's true. I think all of mine has gone to Mark's shenanigans.
I got plenty on my pickaxe. Just get that iron, Bob, up here. Or iron... Get the iron up here, Bob.
My pickaxe is gone.
The tunnel is slowly growing, but... Why am I trapped?
What happened?
I don't know.
I'm coming, Bob.
I hate you guys so much.
I did not do that.
What is going on? Why is this tree glowing?
I did not do that.
Why am I trapped? What's going on?
You're not trapped.
Where's the
exit?
Over here.
Where?
You guys suck.
Wait, what the hell do you do? When you come down here, everything goes to shit.
What the hell is happening?
I dug into a
wall. Just go up, Bob. You got it.
Anything that would be a support.
You got it.
We have a tree. We have a tree.
We have a tree.
Run. We have a tree.
Cut it down.
With what?
Your
Holy
fist.
Shit,
duh. I'm getting the rest of this iron. We're gonna have iron picks, baby. We're gonna have iron picks. I can't believe it.
We have a chance of surviving.
I've made 2 furnaces. I guess we don't have enough fuel.
Wait, is there water?
Unless something horrible happens, like right now, to stop this from succeeding for us, we'll be just fine.
I need somebody to come up and dam this.
I'm coming. I need to get stone.
Damn it. Do we
have a furnace?
I've got 2 furnaces, and I've got...
Lava! Lots of lava!
No!
I used my iron to block it up instead of my stone.
Mark, you suck.
It was really
dumb. Oh my god, why is the water happening? Oh no!
I got a sapling!
Oh yay!
It's sticks! I've got sticks!
Why is water here? Why is there water here?
I'm working on it. I should be dammed off.
Why is the tide rising so much? This isn't cool. I got the
rest. I think you need to just constantly be building this dam up.
I've got to have materials to do that.
Well, make some materials. We have plenty of materials somehow.
Yeah.
And Blade just doesn't have any.
There's a giant ass.
I keep giving them away.
There's a hole in the ground where you can do whatever you want.
Here, here, somebody. There's wood and trees and sticks.
How do I make this water go away? It's like permanently here.
What are we gonna? Did we find any coal? Just put a block in it and then destroy the block.
I'm out of materials.
I got
to
it.
Build
I got it.
Wall.
I got it. I got it. There we go. Should go away.
I need stuff to build a wall, and I don't have a pickaxe anymore.
Why is it going away?
It's not going away. It's like a spawn block.
Hang on. There we go. It was that.
Oh,
block.
Okay. Okay.
Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it.
Oh okay. No!
What? Bob!
I fell and insta died.
Because it's you okay. were starving.
Yes. Okay, I'm back.
Okay. Wade, here. Have some cobble. Ah, you made me throw it into the ocean. Jeez. Wait, stop moving! Stop
I got
moving!
It.
Wade! Stop moving!
I'm right here.
God damn. Okay, just take that. Make sure the dam...
Here.
Look at this dumbass squids! What the hell? Good thing I got this sword here.
There's...
Ah, I'm making there's... it worse!
You made a sword?
Yeah, I made a sword. Back when Bob was eyeballing my goodies. I had to protect myself. I didn't know what was going to happen.
I've given you guys everything.
Wade, how are you going to get up there after you're done?
I'll build my way back up when I get more material.
All right, fine. Are we going to use wood to cook these?
Yes, we have to, don't we?
All right, we're putting wood in.
Can I please have more cobble?
I don't have any more
I'll
cobble.
Harvest some. I'll go harvest some.
We're cooking up iron.
Wait, come here. I got some. Here.
Just let me... What? Huh?
Stand still.
Standing still.
How have we not killed each other yet? That's what
because everything else is dangerous enough.
I yeah, guess I've already died a bunch. Well,
in the
twice.
Face of adversity, we're actually not doing too bad. Oh man, that drink is.
Oh
not
my
good.
God, it's lava!
Where? No. Ah, water! Save us!
That
Help
was,
me,
that
you
was
bastard!
Fire! How is it flooding over here?
I don't know. What the hell? Like, the second we say we're doing okay, it's... no, get the iron out of there. I need to build iron picks. I think we just gotta... Once we get these iron picks, we just gotta go for it. Like, in the tunnel, and then just...
Can I block this off? Can you guys destroy the blocks?
We got it. Get the iron out of there. There should have been six pieces. Oh my god, I'm drowning. Help. 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 Okay.
Why don't we build a roof over
Got the
ourselves?
Iron? Alright.
Because if we close this in, it'll just... I don't have the iron. It's in there.
Oh, it's in there? Okay.
It's easier and cheaper, though, to build, like, one small structure of light than it is to keep this entire thing open.
All right. I got two iron pickaxes. Bob, you take... Oh, the sticks just fell.
Oh, shit. Guys, we're about to flood again, and I'm out of blocks.
Bob, take that. We're going down.
We need to put a roof on this, Wade. That's... I think you're right. We need a roof, desperately. I'm going to get a bunch of... I don't know where, but I'm going to get a bunch of cobble from somewhere.
We're now completely flooded. Oh, my God.
I can't do anything about it.
Like how
got,
had,
right here.
The only thing I have is wood.
Put it here.
No, no.
Help.
No, no.
Bob, are you drowning?
No, I'm actually fine. I'm in a little
okay.
side shaft down,
just
down
get,
the mine.
Get so. Whatever you can and bring it up. We're going to put a roof on so this some bitch. We just need to get a roof on it, and we'll be fine.
How are we going
to
get rid of the water?
You put blocks there. These are the only blocks that are the ones that exist up on top.
I hope. It looks like infinite water.
Well, yeah, we probably should have put a roof much, much sooner, shouldn't we?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Okay, I thought my iron pick just broke. Yeah, it was totally my stone pick.
And we could have burned some of the wood to make coal, to make torches to light this up.
I'm gonna try and come back up.
Okay.
Oh my god, this is really far. I'm gonna drown.
You'll be fine. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it.
I'm coming.
You can make it.
See you, Bob. Come on, Bob.
Come on, Bob.
Good. I'm good. I'm good.
Good. Good.
I'm good.
Anti-dramatic or climax, whatever the word is that I'm looking for.
Anti-dramaticus.
Yeah, that's it.
So who wants to build this?
Just fill it in. It doesn't matter.
Just fill it in, except for one spot, so that we go in, and then we'll be fine.
Well, let's leave. Oh, God. This is the stairs over here, right here.
Yeah.
Where I am. Let's leave this, and we'll leave this as the stairs.
All right. And the good news is it is destroying the water, so we're getting air down here again.
Good. So fill it in there, Bobbo.
I'm a-going.
Goody, goody. It's going to get real dark here, though.
There's a bunch of lava openings I've been working on.
Can you make some...
a bunch of lava light in there. We should.
It's really dark.
Can you make charcoal?
I cannot because I don't have any actual wood blocks. I have saplings, though.
All right. I think I just got rid of all the water, and we have a roof.
Yep. Yay! We actually did something! More facing adversity and succeeding. Yay!
So, now what? Just to the mines?
I don't know. I don't know, man.
Let's break these tables and stuff and take them down with us and just close this off and go and use the lava for light and forget the water.
Maybe.
What? You mean like the Matrix? Fuck the outside world?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Oh, no! What was that?
What?
Ah!
What?
I'm closing us in.
What happened?
Yeah, just there whatever it is, close it.
Take the crafting table.
It's coming down. Ready?
Goody. I'm right below it. Give it to me!
This is terrifying. What's our time looking like? Are we doing all right?
We got about 5 minutes left.
Furnaces, too.
And we've dug straight down. That's
yes.
Good.
Way! We've survived. We've actually
sound?
Done...
What is that sound? No!
What?
No! Ah!
Oh, no! Explosion!
There's water!
Hey, there's redstone torches over here. I'm totally grabbing those.
Hey, what? Why would there be redstone torches?
I don't know.
As if someone's trying to stop us.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm battling the water with cobblestone. It's not going very well.
Oh, let's just try to dig out. We got to dig to freedom. Like, just take what we have and try to make a tunnel out of here.
Where are you guys?
I'm down at the bottom of the mine. I'm trying to find a way around the lava.
I'm going to keep walling off behind us so we're, like, compartmentalized away from all the explosions and shit.
I don't think that's going to help us, though.
I'm trapped in a hole.
Where we are.
Oh, probably. Man.
Oh, no. He's setting more.
Lava. Lava there.
Lava!
Oh.
All right, I'm going to try a new strategy. No one come near me because this might go horribly, horribly wrong.
Help!
No helping you. Where are you, Bob? Oh! What was that? Did you just hit me?
I was trying to mine.
Why'd you hit me?
I was trying to mine. Hi, Bob.
This little thing. I'm going to build this tunnel. I've got two torches, and I'm going to keep working my way out.
Just one
by two, and just keep going.
Oh, guys, I made a boo-boo.
Stop making boo-boos. No panicking. We're perfectly fine.
All right.
Just follow Bob.
I just hit a huge vein of iron.
Ooh.
If only that was useful to us in any way.
So far, why is this flooding, Wade? What are you doing here?
Wade, you gotta keep us closed in, man.
I'm trying with no blocks and no tools.
Get in here. Here, take this.
Mark, do you have any wood left?
I have,
yes. Is there any possible way we could turn these six iron ores into something useful?
Nothing.
Yes, actually, we could.
Here, take them.
Surprisingly.
No, not Wade!
Wade, what are you doing?
There, it's right there.
What? Oh, there we are. Okay, do you have the furnaces? Plop down the furnaces somewhere.
Oh, do you have the crafting table, though?
Yes, I do.
I have a fuckload of cobblestone.
Okay, crafting table down.
Boop.
I can't believe we're doing this. This is actually pretty impressive, I think.
Considering, like, Zeus himself is after us.
Wait, I saw smoke. Zombies in here with us! Zombies in here with us! He's in here with us? Okay, I'm putting half the wood we have in one of those furnaces. And
oh, God.
Fire in the rest.
I'm sure nothing. Oh, no!
What?
No!
Ah! No! Get out of there, Bob!
Don't die.
The spawn is outside.
Oh, no.
Don't die.
Oh, no.
No. Don't leave me with Wade!
I forgot the spawn was far away! Shit!
Ah! I can't stand it! Wade! You son of a bitch! I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
Wait! Spawn is inside the roof. Isn't it? I'm trapped
down here now.
Wait, what's happening?
We're inside something. I don't know where we are.
Do I have all my stuff?
Oh, hey. How's it going? Hey, guys. How you doing?
Mark, where are you?
I'm in the tunnel where we were. The iron's cooking here.
Oh, my God. I have all my stuff.
Everything's hunky-dory, actually, surprisingly.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to make some more iron picks.
Wait, this is where the lava was. I remember now.
Here, I just made more iron picks. Who wants some iron picks?
Me. I need one.
I still have one, but I'll
take it. Here, take an extra. Ha ha ha! We're actually surviving. Yay.
I mean, we don't have any food or any way to get food, so, you know.
Wait. I've got some. Here.
We just got to make a tunnel to freedom.
I just died. I just mean, that's a pretty big survival thing that we're not really doing.
Yeah, we just got to get a tunnel out of here, so.
Can I open this lava up a little bit to give us some light?
Yeah. If you know how to do it, don't
kill
it. Go
forward, Mark. Don't stand right next to me.
Okay.
Where was it?
It was my turn left.
I got it.
Right at the end.
We got it. Got some light. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh. All right.
Why is there lava everywhere? I see you, zombie. I see your smoke trails. I know you're in here with us. I'm getting paranoid, guys. I'm getting paranoid.
I'm gonna open this lava up.
I saw smoke on Wade. Wade, you're the enemy.
I've been the enemy all along.
Okay. All right.
We have lava light.
Yeah, but
I'm
going to
try and turn right. Don't stand there, Wade. This might go horribly wrong.
I'll help you. I'll dig on the right side.
Okay.
Ugh. This is actually pointed in the wrong direction, by the by. This is away. This is towards that little, boy. There's literally lava everywhere. Oh my god, we're gonna die. We're gonna die! We're gonna die!
Probably.
And actually, we are out of time, surprisingly.
Oh no!
Wade,
what did you do, Wade?
What did you do?
I did not do that!
Wade? Oh my god.
I did not do anything to do with this.
Lava is now dripping from the ceiling.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
That was not there before.
Okay, we're actually officially out of time. So I think for this survival expedition, we all died in a valiant effort to get off the island.
Like this?
No. Don't kill us. Oh. We all died of starvation and or cannibalism.
But and or?
So, zombies, send us off in explosive fashion.
I got apples.
But we did so well. Look at all this light that we made.
I know. We
totally
were doing,
surviving.
We were doing pretty good.
I grew a tree.
Good job, Wade. You grew that one tree. No part two?
Should we continue our expedition?
We could do a part two.
Bum,
The story never ends. Actually,
it's like Lost. This is all we ever do now.
Yep. So anyway, we have struggled to survive and actually done pretty impressively well for what we've done. For what we started with?
Battling zombie.
I'd say that's the truth.
If zombie wasn't out to get us the entire time, we would have been off that island.
Goddamn. I don't know why it took us so long to figure out the roof thing. That was pretty stupid.
That was pretty stupid. So, zombie, who's the intermediate winner of this one?
I came up with the roof, I'm just saying.
Who did the best to help us survive?
I made the roof and found all the other important shit.
Bob, you lose twice for screwing everything else up.
Yay!
Oh, leadership!
Yeah, that's right, guys. Boo. I'm a leader. I'm a leader! God. I don't know what I did, but I'm a leader. I guess I told you to dig the mine. Yeah, that's what I did.
Wait, you just took my... No, wait, give me that torch. It's my torch.
I don't have a torch.
All right, so what we're going to do is... Thank you, everybody, for watching. We're going to keep this here. We're not going to blow it up. We're going to keep this... Where we last left off, we were trapped in the tunnels together, huddled for warmth, naked, surviving off of mere body fat and stones. Well, Wade ate gravel, but he's pretty stupid. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna just sit here. We didn't think this idea would go this far. So thank you all so much for watching. Say goodbye, guys.
Goodbye, guys.
I'm not gonna be like that. I'm gonna say goodbye.
Yeah.
To the audience.
Follow Bob on Twitter, subscribe to Wade on his channel.
Twitter.
Yeah, he has a Twitter channel. So, thank you all so much for watching. Click the annotation for more videos that we've done. And as always, we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Bye. Ah! Go!